The Embroidery Quarter, Teufener, Geltenwilen, St.Leonhard and Kornhausstrasse. The well-preserved building materials of the Embroidery Quarter from the beginning of the 20th century highlight the incredible economic and architectural dynamism of the embroidery era in St. Gallen. Here, the leading architects of the day were commissioned by the embroidery companies Curjel und Moser, Wendelin Heene, Anton Aberle, Leuzinger and more. History. The large 5- to 6-story embroidery business buildings at the lower end of Teufener Straße, Davidstraße and Unterstraße form an ensemble of beautiful architectural unity. With the exception of the Reichenbach & Co. commercial house, which was built at Teufener Straße 11 in 1888, all of these buildings were erected within the 10 years between 1902 and 1912-1913, during the second large embroidery boom. The site of the former Davidsbleiche, David Bleachery, had been left largely undeveloped and lent itself to these trade and export houses, thanks to its proximity to the train station. In 1910, the freight yard was expanded and the inner city warehouses at Davidstraße received railway sidings. Architecture. One of the first commercial buildings on Davidstraße, number 25, was built for the company Blank & Co. in 1902, based on designs by the Leipzig architect Max Fricke. It reflects the German influence with exposed brick, Gothic elements and Renaissance gables. The emphasis of the vertical, through the combination of the window openings over 3 floors with interesting iron window detailing, is a visual expression of the pillar construction, which was made possible by the new technology of reinforced concrete. That same year, the even larger Atlantic House, designed by Alfred Müller for D. Klauber & Co., was built next door, in a slightly more conservative style. Present-day use. Nowadays, the large former embroiderers' buildings on Davidstraße are mainly used by the cantonal administration, tax office, finance, economics and education departments, vocational schools and so on. On Unterstraße, SUVA and until 1996, EMPA, rent premises.